Hello, you furry dice, and welcome to my first impressions of Afterlife FPS horror shooter. I think I got the name right. This is, as you guessed, an FPS game with, I'm assuming, just some horror elements. It's a very weird main menu screen as well. There's a massive follow me. Then you've got like the usual things down the bottom. A guy who's on fire, I'm assuming, just slightly off to the right, and nothing else, basically. Just a bunch of smoke. One thing I will say is this game is on offer at the moment, so I was always curious to have a little look-see. And there is a die-hard fan of this game who says this is one of the best FPS games in the last decade. So, you know, it's got to be good, right? New game. Soul Killer is running. Here we go. This game was incredibly loud, by the way. Luckily the music stopped and didn't loop. But yeah, I hope that... Oh god. Yeah, I hope that it's not too loud when we get into it.
It's time. Oh, the exchange will take place shortly. Let's get rid of them and take the briefcase. We have high-tech equipment.
Fuck that piece of shit. We're rebels. I say we take the briefcase.
Idiot, go ahead. She'll order the whole town to kill you. Stick to the plan.
Okay. Oh. Right, the regular walk controls are exceedingly stiff. Also, it's got head bob. And there's nothing I can do about that. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay, E to pick up weapons. It's a bit of a shame. I'd much rather it be... Whatchamacallit? F, but that's just me. It's personal preference. Oh, God. I thought it was if I strafed, the stamina cancelled out. But no, there's a real low amount of stamina that you have. Okay, we got to jump. See the crouch? No. Is it control? It's control. Oh no. I can't change these bindings, can I? Absolutely. There's no way. Master volume. Oh, just the FOV. I like 90. I left it. I wasn't sure on how this game was going to be, so up the brightness? That didn't change anything, did it? No, it didn't. Okay. Right. Melee attack is V. God, that's very abrupt. F is flashlight. Okay. There's nakedness. Okay, there's nakedness. We gotta keep our eyes on the prize. There's nakedness. That's fine. As long as it's not, you know, too sexual. We can have a nipple every now and then, as they say, you know, one of your five a day. Oh. God, that is real low for stamina, though. Okay.
Get ready for a warm welcome. Take advantage of the coverings and don't bite it.
Don't bite it. Don't bite it, everybody. Oh, this is also a cyberpunk world, by the way. Huh? I'm so confused. Oh, if you zoom in, the smoke disappears. That's pretty cool. Good feature. Okay. Do the bullets actually go where they're supposed to? Right, what's the explosive object? Is it the car? No, not the car. My gun changed sound. There we go. Found one of the explosive objects. Wait. Who's a good guy and who's a bad guy? That's a good guy. That's a bad guy. Is she a bad guy? What the hell? Wait, what's happened? Did they... Huh? Did they turn on me? Have my teammates gone rogue? What's happened? I think my teammates just went rogue. Who said that?
They called the vectors.
Wait. Oh. Okay. That's neat. Okay, she wasn't a teammate. I thought she was. Right. Okay. Oh, there they come. Wait. Are these bad guys? These are bad guys. I don't know why my gun keeps changing sounds. Also, this is absurd, the amount of damage these guys take. I'm only on normal. I guess we're gonna have to melee. Look at him. Jitter about.
Are those bastards? Let's take the briefcase.
Not the money?
Police! Stop there!
Fuck!
So much bad language. Got no ammo already, by the way. This is on normal. Oh my god. No, I agree. No. Bad melee design. No. Also, melee is one hit. Hello, sir. Can I? I can. Nice beard. Am I really stuck just melee attacking things? What the hell? Oh, she's just a zombie? She's not just a crazed person? I wonder if she'll
Do you wanna have some fun?
No Data is the name. That's it, come on. I wonder if she'll attack this person. Come on, attack that lady. Oh, is she locking on? Got her. It's like camouflage. It is. Interesting. I mean, that bullet didn't even reach me, sir. Can I have your gun?
What the fuck is happening?
Oh my god, what's the range on the melee? I hit the ambulance. Okay, again, we got no ammo. That is massive range on the melee. Look at it. Oh, look at his arm. He's not a happy bunny. Nice eyes. I didn't realise our melee was actually a ranged attack. Have you got some stuff?
Sick of this madness.
No.
I gotta get out of here.
Gotta get out of here. Did I go the wrong way? I'm gonna get stuck on stuff, aren't I? Nope, okay, we're safe. There he is. That's the developer. I'll save you. Still bouncing around. What the hell? Who are you? Why are you attacking me? Cyberpunk.
Stop. Guns aren't allowed in here.
Don't need it. Don't need guns. Take your money. There was money right next to the briefcase and we didn't take it.
Home sweet home. Let's go get the money from that wrench of a fixer.
The hell's going on with this guy's head? Or is he supposed to have hair? Oh, okay, yeah, he's got like a mohawk. So it's so dark he couldn't see. Okay, they're sort of making contact, fair enough. This guy looks like he's peeing in the vending machine. Uh-oh. Ah, so dark, I'm so sorry. Don't know why I'm apologising, I didn't make this game. That's just one blue light.
Come and try Zombie Orgy Arcade today and win an explosive prize.
I can't, I'm sorry. I wanted to. Awesome. What amazing dancing. Oh, she must be bored out of her mind. Both of those, actually. Not even looking towards the middle. It's like, oh, don't mind me. What the hell? She's like twisting her head off.
Here you are, babe. As well as having a lovely ass, you're also on the ball. You did a pretty good job, hon. I'm not here to chit-chat. Take the briefcase.
What's the hurry? Sit here next to me and taste my lips.
Your little games don't fool me. Give me my money and hurry up. Chop chop.
Hon, you're ruining our love. Take your money and get out of the fucking way.
It took that hussy a
what
while.
What is going on?
Now, let's get some fun.
Let's get some fun. I don't understand why she's manspread and also why her legs have, like, broken in multiple places. Game of the decade, don't forget. Oh, we can actually play it.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
I think that was the developer's name, developer's actual voice. We got a pistol.
For the motherland!
Oh, what the hell? Okay, we just decided to look at the ground, don't worry about it. Have our hit markers gone, or does our gun just not work? I think our hit markers just disappeared. Wait, what was that? Oh, I was trying to find... What, we can't go that way? Oh no, we just die if we touch it. Okay. Wait, I've just seen the top left kill 447 zombies. You're kidding, right? What is going on over here? I can't shoot them. Okay. Yeah. I think I'm done. I'll be honest with you. Oh god. This is something, look. This is something. implants and sushi. At least the music's... Oh, turn away, that's it, hide. There we go. Hide their eyes. Don't worry, still nearly 400 zombies left to go. More sushi. We actually have to. This is the game. Sunny. Hi, Sunny. Huh? At least the music stopped. Moany noises. Oh, can I just. What if I do that? Oh, God, the noises still happen. Okay. Let me. I think he said double kill, but it sounded a lot like barbecue. This is far from one of the best FPS games of the decade. Far from it. Controls are clunky. Options are minimal. Gameplay sucks. Enemies are way too bullet spongy. The sound design is terrible. The AI is awful, both on the... teammate side and the enemy side of things. Yeah. Afterlife FPS horror shooter. This is definitely not one of the best FPS games of the last decade. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye for now.